don't understand your obsession with fondling boobs. But if you want to touch them so badly, I'd let you touch mine. If you save my cat. Of course, in case you die trying, you can touch them.